Yo guys, good morning. Happy Monday sa inyong lahat. Saglit lang 'to. Kung ano man ang pinagdadaanan niyo, gusto ko lang sabihin, dumaan lang kayo, huwag kayong tumamba. Have a nice day. Mayong aga mga mega, kumusta kayong lahat? And it's Tuesday. Tumayo na kayo sa mga higaan niyo and let's be productive. It's positive day. Come on, let's go. Maayong adlaw sa inyong tanan, guys. It's a positive day. Gusto ko lang sabihin na palagi nating titignan yung positive side ng isang tao, hindi yung negative side. So, have a great day.
I stopped your internet.
Hey guys, good morning sa inyong lahat. Maayong buntag, maayong aga sa inyong tanan. Okay, I got my coffee. And papunta na rin ako sa field. And it's early in the morning, guys. Anyway, gusto ko lang iwanan sa inyo yung palagi sinasabi sa akin ng parents ko na kung ano yung gagawin natin today, yun yung magiging bukas natin. And surely, maapektuhan ito yung bukas natin. Okay, have a nice day, guys. So, see ya. Hey guys, good morning sa inyong lahat. Maayong aga, maayong buntag. Anyway, hindi lingit sa ating kaalaman na yung dinaranas natin pandemic ngayon. Gusto ko lang sabihin sa inyo na yes, maraming depressed, maraming anxious, hindi lang ikaw yung sad. Maraming tao, kahit ako naranasan ko yan. Pero isa lang yung ginawa ko at gusto ko rin gayahin mo. Pagising mo sa umaga, say ka lang ng short prayer. Sabi mo lang, Lord, give me strength. Lord, give me wisdom. Lord, give me knowledge. And keep me going. Yun lang. And then you'll feel light for the whole day. Bukas ulit, guys. Bye! Hi, everyone! Maayong aga, maayong buntag. Good morning sa inyong lahat! Anyway, it's a positive day, guys. So, gusto ko lang iwanan sa inyo is choose to be positive rather than be negative. Kasi, for me, to start your day, always start with positive thoughts. Kasi, kapag naging positive yung umaga mo, magiging positive ka na rin the whole day. At the same time, mahahawa mo yung ibang tao na makakasalamuhan mo that day. So, yun lang, guys. Bukas ulit. Yo guys! Good morning, maayong buntag at maayong aga sa inyong lahat. Anyway, it's Sunday. It's my favorite day. Meron akong like one main na dahilan kung bakit ko mat gusto ko yung Sunday. Actually, dalawa. Unang reason ko kung bakit gusto ko yung Sunday is this is the time na kami ng family ko nag-usap, nagsasama-sama, nagla-lunch, nagdi-dinner together, nagbe-breakfast together. Ito lang yung araw na yun, Sunday lang yun. Yung second ko naman na reason, tahimik siya. Kasi pagising mo sa umaga, malamig yung klima. Tapos, tahimik kasi tulog pa yung mga tao, wala silang trabaho. Yun yung pangalawang reason ko kung bakit gusto ko yung Sunday. Gusto ko lang sabihin sa inyo guys is, let us be happy every day because every day is Sunday. Bukas ulit. Bye!